I think it has as much similarity as 3 8 inside with Chetan Bhagat's 5.someone. Having said that, I do not want to make a controversy. All I will tell you is that 21 and this film will have nothing in common except for the fact that they are based on card manipulations or card counting. With that apart, I don't think there's anything similar about the films. The
script was registered and written long before 21 hit the theatres. In fact, Mr. Bachchan was on board, my whole cast was on board. So when 21 was released, I actually went to the theatres with the debutants to watch it. 2bar.com.